Hello dear subscribers, Delta. So how to fix problem, you see on iPad mini the accessory may not be supported. So how you can also fix it? So for fixing that, you just need, if you have another cable, you try please to connect another cable, or you can also just try to check your port, so maybe it could be damaged, or you just need to clean it. So just check this thing, please. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day.